7 stocks to buy and hold forever that pay monthly dividends. Welcome to our channel Trading Ideas. If you find these ideas helpful, please hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Everyone has monthly recurring bills like mortgages, car payments, cell phone bills, power bills, water bills, and credit card bills. They will arrive every month and we all despise them. When you have a normal job that pays weekly or monthly, you can easily pay these recurring bills, but once you hit retirement, the regular bill routine becomes more difficult. When you have a portfolio of dividend paying stocks, they will usually pay out every quarter and not every month. For this reason, it makes more sense to have monthly dividend paying stocks in your portfolio. Why monthly dividends just make more sense? Monthly dividend payers that truly have their finger on our pulse as income investors. These companies know that many of their investors require these passive payments. They also know that the electric company doesn't start sending you bills every 3 months when you hit age 65. Here are 7 stocks that you can buy that will pay monthly dividends. EPR Properties. EPR Properties is a specialty real estate investment trust. The company's investment portfolio includes primarily entertainment, education, and recreation properties. The company's segments include entertainment, education, recreation, and other. The entertainment segment consists of investments in megaplex theaters, entertainment retail centers, family entertainment centers, and other retail parcels. The education segment consists of investments in public charter schools, early education centers, and K-12 private schools. The recreation segment consists of investments in ski areas, water parks, golf entertainment complexes, and other recreation. The other segment consists primarily of land under ground lease, property under development, and land held for development. As of December 31, 2016, the company's owned real estate portfolio of megaplex theaters consisted of approximately 10.6 million square feet. Gladstone Commercial. Gladstone Commercial Corporation is a real estate investment trust. The company focuses on acquiring, owning, and managing primarily office and industrial properties. The company also makes long-term industrial and commercial mortgage loans. As of June 18, 2019, its real estate portfolio consisted of 102 properties located in 24 states, totaling approximately 11.7 million square feet. As of December 31, 2016, the company's properties were located in various states of the United States, such as Ohio, Pennsylvania, North Carolina, Georgia, South Carolina, Michigan, Minnesota, Colorado, and New Jersey. The company's properties have tenants from various industries, such as telecommunications, healthcare, automobile, electronics, information technology, chemicals, plastics, and rubber, containers, packaging and glass, banking, childcare, buildings and real estate, beverage, food and tobacco, printing and publishing, education, home and office furnishings, and oil and gas. LTC Properties. LTC Properties Incorporated is a healthcare real estate investment trust. The company invests in senior housing and healthcare properties through sale leaseback transactions, mortgage financing, and structured finance solutions, including mezzanine lending. It invests in various properties, including skilled nursing facilities, assisted living facilities, independent living facilities, memory care facilities, and range of care facilities. Skilled nursing facilities provides restorative, rehabilitative, and nursing care. Many skilled nursing facilities provide ancillary services that include occupational, speech, physical, respiratory, and IV therapies, as well as subacute care services, which are paid either by the patient, the patient's family, private health insurance, or through the federal Medicare or state Medicaid programs. Assisted living facilities serves people requiring assistance with activities of daily living, but do not require the constant supervision skilled nursing facilities provide. Realty Income. Realty Income Corporation is a real estate investment trust. The company is engaged in in-house acquisition, portfolio management, asset management, credit research, real estate research, legal, finance and accounting, information technology, and capital markets capabilities. As of December 31, 2016, the company owned a diversified portfolio of 4,944 properties located in 49 states and Puerto Rico, with over 83.0 million square feet of leasable space leased to 248 different commercial tenants doing business in 47 separate industries. As of December 31, 2016, of the 4,944 properties in the portfolio, 4,920, or 99.5%, were single-tenant properties, and the remaining were multi-tenant properties. As of December 31, 2016, of the 4,920 single-tenant properties, 4,836 were leased with a weighted average remaining lease term, excluding rights to extend a lease at the option of the tenant, As of December 31, 2016, of the 4,920 single-tenant properties, 4,836 were leased with a weighted average remaining lease term, excluding rights to extend a lease at the option of the tenant, of approximately 9.8 years. STAG Industrial. STAG Industrial, Inc. is a real estate investment trust. The company is focused on the acquisition, ownership, and operation of single-tenant, industrial properties across the United States. As of December 31, 2017, the company owned 381 buildings in 37 states with approximately 75.4 million rentable square feet, consisting of 313 warehouse/distribution buildings, 59 light manufacturing buildings, 9 flex/office buildings, and 1 building in redevelopment. The company owns all of its properties and conducts its business primarily through STAG Industrial Operating Partnership. As of December 31, 2017, the company's properties were in various locations, such as Montgomery, Alabama, Rogers, Arkansas, Phoenix, Arizona, Camarillo, California, Golden and Grand Junction in Colorado, Avon and North Haven in Connecticut, Newark and Delaware, Daytona Beach, Ocala, Orlando, and Pensacola in Florida, and Calhoun, Dallas, Forest Park and Norcross in Georgia. Main Street Capital. Main Street Capital Corporation is a principal investment firm. Main Street Capital Corporation's principal investment objective is to maximize its portfolio's total return by generating current income from the company's debt investments and capital appreciation from its equity and equity-related investments, including warrants, convertible securities, and other rights to acquire equity securities in a portfolio company. It is primarily focused on providing customized debt and equity financing to lower middle market companies and debt capital to middle market companies. It invests primarily in secured debt investments, equity investments, warrants and other securities of lower middle market companies and in secured debt investments of middle market companies. Its investment portfolio includes its investments in lower middle market portfolio companies, investments in middle market portfolio companies and other portfolio investments, among others. MSC Advisor is the external investment manager. Gladstone Investment. Gladstone Investment Corporation is an externally managed, closed-end, non-diversified management investment company. The company's investment objectives are to achieve and grow current income by investing in debt securities of established businesses that it believes will provide stable earnings and cash flow to pay expenses, make principal and interest payments on its outstanding indebtedness and make distributions to stockholders that grow over time, and provide its stockholders with long-term capital appreciation in the value of its assets by investing in equity securities, generally in combination with the aforementioned debt securities, of businesses that it believes can grow over time to permit it to sell its equity investments for capital gains. It has investments in sectors, such as chemicals, plastics, and rubber, and home and office furnishings, housewares, and durable consumer products, among others. Its investment advisor is Gladstone Management Corporation.